On June 5th, at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, the dome of a church in Massachusetts, which participated in the celebration of gay pride, was struck by lightning and burned down. The footage shows flames and thick black smoke destroying the church just hours after a pride celebration.